Legendairy Milk and Cheeses. Bida rito ang fresh na fresh na gatas mula sa mga kalabaw at kambing, which are raised here in the farm. Yun din ang gamit sa paggawa ng mga gourmet cheese products nila. Ang GK resident na si Maricel ang magpapakita sa atin kung paano ginagawa ang kesong puti. Dati siyang tindera ng gulay, pero ngayon, isa ng experienced and world-class cheese maker.
So, you're gonna demonstrate together.
Yes. So, this is a carabao fresh milk, and then I pasteurize at 70 degrees, ma'am, or not boiling point, ma'am.
Yes.
For how long?
So, na-start ko na pong pasteurize kanina.
Kano katagal?
20 minutes po.
Oh, wow. Ano to?
Fresh milk.
Fresh pa lang. Hindi pa napapasteurize.
So, ito po yung mga pasteurized namin.
Ito.
Ready to drink.
But so parang makapal.
It's more fat than the cow's milk po.
More fat?
Yeah.
No, pero good fat.
Good at your
A good cholesterol ang carabao.
Yeah, good cholesterol.
Good cholesterol.
So, the milk is here, ma'am.
Tapos
two cups
ito
of milk and then coconut vinegar. Coconut vinegar.
Ang hilig nila sa coconut vinegar talaga.
Yeah.
Kasi
so, add two
galing
cups of
Pilipinas
milk
ang coconut vinegar.
Tama.
So, 2 cups of milk and half cup of coconut vinegar.
Carabao milk. Bus ko sa kape. Ang saya.
Binubuhos ko sa
so,
kanin mainit.
Ito po yung chemical ay reaction niya.
Uy, grabe! Ang bilis!
Bumubuo siya kagad.
So, ganyan po siya kagad.
Ang bilis!
So, nag-curd na po siya.
Nag-curd.
So, and then, ilalagay ko po sa molding dish.
Ayun o.
So, ma'am, this is a brine, 3 cups of water and 1 cup of salt. So, dito po natin ibababad sa brine yung nabuo po natin para doon po yung makuha yung salty.
Tapos ngayon?
Then, after 5 minutes, ma'am, pwede natin, i-drain po natin, then pwede na po natin tikman.
Wow! Yeah. Kaso na yan?
Yeah!
Tikman natin.
Tikman niya yan.
I swear, I really love
yes
carabao's milk. Ay, bakit may bubuo?
Baka yogurt na yan.
Ay,
just kayo eh.
Yeah, just pure.
Ay, ikaw
pure
muna ako kasi.
It's okay.
Ayan, okay na ako. Ayan, gusto ko to.
That's pure carabao's milk.
Sarap. Ang sarap, hindi kita ine-etos doon niya.
Promise!
Bye!
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 You'll grow chest hair. You'll grow chest hair, Danielle.
Sarap, right? Super sarap.
Pangatay, parang drink.
Creamy, diba? Sige, ako gusto kayo try yung chocolate.
Sarap. It's
bongga.
Yeah, pero super fat.
It's good fat, Kris.
Promise?
Yes.
Is there such a thing as good fat?
Yan.
Diba?
Sabi niya eh, oh.
Sige. Pero ang sarap niya. That's my favorite.
Kunti lang.
Ayan, tamis.
Kunti lang.
Promise?
Kasang champurado, ha?
Correct.
Yeah.
Ang ganda ng packaging. Magkano to?
It's 150 per jars, ma'am.
Ano nga ito? This is
the malunggay, ma'am.
I love it.
So, I
you want
taste
to try the just the peanut butter or you want it with cheese?
No, I want to try her
with
cheese.
Cheese.
Yung ginawa niya.
Cheese,
with cheese talaga.
Cheese.
Oh, tamo?
Biglang gusto na niya.
Cheese saka butter pag halina.
Ano ito, folks? Ito yung malunggay, no?
Ma'am,
ito yung peanut butter. Ito yung
that
cheese with malunggay.
Yeah.
Yung peanut butter, magkano?
100 per jar.
Mom. Chunky and ano siya, oh. The crunchy peanut butter, yun ang gusto ko. Tatry ng bread.
The bread is made of my husband, ma'am.
Oh, wow. Ano? Parang dito nagmamahalan sila. Gawa na asawa mo dito.
Yes,
na
tayo combination dito of cheese and bread.
Nagmamahalan sila dito. Dito na kami titira, okay lang sa inyo?
Okay lang po!
Here, Now share, dito. Ah? Grabe itong peanut butter na to, ang sarap ah. Panalo itong peanut butter na to. Grabe.
Sarap.
Ay, bumili ko na! Keso na to? Pwede na to?
Yes, ma'am.
Dinikman ko na. Sure na? Anong tawag sa cheese na to?
Kesong puti, ma'am.
Nandiyan pa yung suka eh, natitaste ko pa.
So,
paano matatanggal yun?
Mas stay longer po sa brine.
Saan yung may garlic? Sige, eto.
This one, ma'am.
Katry.
I like this one.
Ito malunggay. Ito po, ma'am, yung calamansi.
Masarap ng garlic. Parang ang sarap nito kung ano, instead of typical garlic bread, yan na lang.
Yes.
So, ito po yung goat cheese namin, the herbs and the cashew with chocolate.
Ay, saan yung cashew? Alam, parang
yeah
gano'n?
Oh. Yeah.
Ito?
Yep.
Na?
Kris, the surprise winning cheese na gawa nila. We entered that in Rockwell and we
sarap!
They were chosen as the best cheese. That's pero, really good. That's garlic and...
No, this is cashew.
That's cashew.
Ito?
The herbs, mom.
Ito?
The plain one.
By goat cheese, ang ibig sabihin yan, the milk came from the goat.
Parang mas type ko yung goat cheese kesa sa carabao. Parang...
No, it's more rare. It must rare and goat. And really high-end ang goat.
France. It's so good to hear stories of positive changes. Patunay talaga ito sa transformative efforts ng Gawad Kalinga na bigyan ng mas magandang buhay ang dating informal settlers by giving them homes and stable jobs.
But can you imagine, dati naglalako sila ng gulay. Ngayon cheesemaker na. High-end.